Ozias is an artist who is doing a kinetic art and trying really to create a watch to represent his kinetic art by doing a double dial, so showing that the watch is all the time different.
Precision, yeah? It's very important in the art of my father, and Hublot have the mechanism to do this.
Lapoel Khan is a very creative guy, he's an artist. We have really done a collaboration with the Italian Dependent. He has created this company who is really dedicated to new products, but particularly in sunglasses for the time being, and now he's entering the world of watches, and we have done this watch together with him based on his inspiration. He likes the blue color, for instance, so we have tried to do a blue carbon fiber material, which we call Texalum. It's a mix between aluminium and carbon fiber. And the watch is sold with sunglasses that are produced and made by Italian Dependent. And this collaboration will really last for in the future.
Dinner that's happening here tonight, and before the dinner we just want to make it kind of cool, kind of fun, you know, being able to team with Brainwash as well to bring some of the art here. Got a nice Ferrari out on my pool, just bringing this dinner to, you know, to life and making it cool, making it fun, making it entertaining, and then from there we're going to continue to another event that's a party and just have a, you know, just have some fun.
Dwayne Wade is really part of the Hublot family, because at Hublot what we want is also to be loyal to every partnership that we do, so probably he's going to remain a friend of the brand for forever, I would say. So he has done really a lot, specifically here in Miami, of course, where he's really an iconic person as well, and his values are also shared with us.
Life is beautiful.
When you have success, you must give back.
60,000 for MK, so thank you very much.
Your generosity enabled us to get $200,000 today.